Ladies and gentlemen, good evening to you all for this five-over match between Scotland and Zimbabwe. I'm Michael Slater, and with me in the commentary box is James Taylor.
Hi, Slats, and good evening to everyone watching. The clouds are closing, but the radar says we're likely to miss any rain. We'll have to wait and see. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
Have to agree with you there, James. Should be a good one. Going down to the middle now, the captains are there for the toss. The visitors win the toss and will bowl first.
Here we go, ready for the first ball.
Yep.
That'll settle his nerves. Good shot first up. They get a single.
Winning.
That's some good bowling. End of the over.
Scotland are now on 9 for 2. Change of bowling.
That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played.
Yep. Catch!
Bad ball, but great shot. 4 runs. Goes down, sloppy fielding. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. Big shout for that one. Not out the decision. A life for the batsman, perhaps.
That's got to be close. Huge wicket. The batsman has been in impressive form lately, and this is massive for the fielding side.
The batsman departing the crease, caught behind for 10. The right-handed batsman is coming in at number 3.
Cross is the new batsman, about to face his first ball. Very good over comes to an end. McLean, the right armer, is coming into the attack from the grandstanding.
Mistimes that one. Got what it deserved. Poor ball.
Yep, catch it.
Timed that absolutely perfectly. Well played.
Shout for an LBW. Not sure the captain is convinced, though. I think he might be right.
Shake of the head from the umpire and from the bowler as well. He was certain on that one. Maybe some bat there, yeah. I don't know.
He didn't really get going, such a huge scalp. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the pavilion end.
Thank you.
No runs from that over.
End of the innings, and not a huge total to defend here. It's going to be an uphill battle. Not a big total to chase. I suspect this match could be over real soon. This could be an embarrassing result.
Change of bowling. The finger spinner is coming on to bowl.
The batsman seemed to misjudge that entirely. Great bowling.
Right there. Yep.
Picks that one nicely. Good shot.
Yep, cut down.
Solid shot. Goes for four. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the pavilion end.
Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away. Shot.
5 runs added in that over.
Zimbabwe are now on 9 for 14.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. One more to the score. Yeah. Gone. Played all around that one, and the bowler was on target.
Good shot.
Yep.
Good over. Bowling really well there.
The right arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the pavilion end.
Yep.
Nice save there. That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played.